Taking a look at news now from across the state, a pipeline that ends in Wisconsin is facing some heavy scrutiny elsewhere. The pipeline carries oil in Canada and northern Minnesota, as well as North Dakota. The terminal ends in Superior and has already been completed and is carrying oil. Opponents of the pipeline say it's harmful to the environment, and the project presents a risk for spills in sensitive environmental areas.